Hi, welcome to AFTV. Yardman is with me. 3-0 to defeat here at Selhurst Park. It's a painful one. It never really looked like we was going to score. If we played another 180 minutes, we wouldn't have scored a goal. What do you thought of the game?
It was a game that we just didn't turn up.
Yeah.
Everything was playing in front of Crystal Palace, so it's a bit more easier for them to play. They get the first goal, and clearly they deserve it because we couldn't make a pass, no shot on target. And you can see that maybe they're still on holiday. I don't know if they believe the international break is still on.
That's what it felt like.
Yeah, and it was, like I said, we could play till next week.
Yeah.
Never looked like we'll score. Lacazette kick a ball and it go to him left. Like, I don't know, what's going on? And this is what I'm saying. When people come out and saying, oh, I'm so negative and all these things, this is what I'm talking about. The team is just not ready. Don't take these.
But they've been in great form of recent, though, Yardman. We can't say that as a fact. Like, come on, we've been playing very well. March, we only lost to Liverpool. Like, we had a good month. It's not that you're not being negative, but you have to give the boys credit. This was another blip in the road.
Yeah, but what we're saying here, we are playing Crystal Palace. Crystal Palace took 4 points off Man City. We know this is not an easy place to come. We come here several a time, and we lost. We can't get up and say, oh, we have a great run. Who do we beat? We beat a team that we should beat. This is what I'm saying. So stop talking about. I see Arsene Wenger go this season unbeaten. I see Unai Emery go 21 game or 22 game unbeaten. Mikel Arteta go 5 and you acting like, wow, he's done amazing stuff. It's not really. Come on, the team is just not ready. Look at the bench. There's nobody on the bench that we could call upon. Everything playing in front of Palace today. No shot on target. Nothing. No creativity. Nothing. Only guard get one. And I don't know what he's doing. Nketiah come on and he take a brilliant shot. Hit the bar. But apart from that, what did we do? And we can't say, oh, we're playing well and we do this. But when we meet team who will play us, this is when we falter. And this is what you have to understand. Don't look at team who come and they didn't turn up and we beat them. Don't look at those teams. Look at team who's going to play, who's going to give us a hard game. How the heck you tell me Zaha get a penalty? 3-1 and he got a penalty. That's how ludicrous we are today. That's how mad. I'm sitting down in the fans when they're scoring and the guy, they're looking at me like, are you going to celebrate? And I'm like, straight face. It is not good enough. And we are singing and bawling about, oh, we're going to play Champions League. This team cannot, even if we add one or two players to the team, it can't play Champions League. Granit Xhaka in the midfield is not good enough.
We went into left back today.
That's half time. But what I'm saying, Partey again, we can't have this Atton Cole. You don't see Liverpool playing Atton Cole. You don't see City playing Atton Cole. These are the team that we need to beat. These are the team that we need to follow their footstep. You never see them play Atton Cole. So coming out here losing to Crystal Palace, it is really bad. Win this game with 2 points behind Chelsea. They have a all of yesterday. They wasn't playing good. And this is our time to capitalise. And we did not. And it happened over and over. Don't forget Mikel Arteta of the chance when he come in, when he sacked Unai Emery, the January, he got the chance to finish fourth. Are finishing the top four and he finished eighth. Yes, everybody overshot it because we win the FA Cup. But we have to look on the real thing here. Pull it back and look at it. It's not good enough. Last season again, he had the opportunity to finish in the top four and he finished eighth again. This season again looked like it's going on the same. And I did say to Robbie, if we don't beat Tottenham, if we don't beat Chelsea, and if we don't beat we're playing Chelsea, Tottenham and Manu, we ain't going to finish in the top four.
Shop for AFTV merch at shop.aftv.co.uk. Subscribe to us on YouTube. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, TikTok, Snapchat and Twitch. We've got content for every platform, so check it out.